Lingao Yuan to serve. See, no panic here. Timo rips the first backhand. It's blocked back softly. And if he tries to rip again, but why? Just goes for the rhythm break. A good light push, variation in the spin game. Timo once again. So last time they played, Lingao Yuan won 3-0. It's in Budapest at the Champions, WTT Champions. Service game. I mean, just about everything. Timo's incredible. 4-1 the last time they played. Timo won. German Open in 2017. But the World Cup in 2017 was the big memorable one. And right down the line, that backhand flexible. It's control of the short game. Both very physically fit. The faster of the two, I would credit to Lingao Yuan. Heavy spin and countered back well. Lingao Yuan on the scoreboard now. Timo with a bit of a lunge there. Soft touch just behind the net. Opening backhand turns the corner just in case. This is not an easy way to play. Timo Boll pulls the left leg completely behind to create some room for the backswing on the forehand. Watch this step. Just see there on the hip that his leg was moving, but you saw it in real time. Timo with the net recoveries and everything else. I think the crowd realizes that they're just enjoying the opportunity to see a legend play a few decades and still one of the best in the world, Timo. He always seems to be in the right position. He's probably had more hand switch points than any of the top players in the world in modern history. One soft block, but the next one, Lingao Yuan with a lot of pace comes down. Interesting, same score line we saw with Wang Yidi versus Jun Jihe, at least at this point. Taking the big backhands, Timo behind the table. Not so many so confident to play such powerful backhands from behind the table. Now, as you saw to get those first 7 points, Timo was outstanding in his spin variation game. Sometimes slow, so speed variation as well. Nice here. And you could feel that Lingao Yuan was not alone, but that he felt like the ball would have been coming down the line. This comes from experience. Timo knows what you want and knows how to refuse to give it to you. Second time we've seen a soft backhand come back fast into the backhand of Timo. Second towel break here, and Lingao Yuan with a full shower towel. Good length on this one. Lingao Yuan leaves it short, but on the half-long side, tempts Timo to take the flip. Interesting. Timo's found himself behind the table quite a bit here. Closer to the table, he's been quite effective in changing things up. It's a fine balance. A step back is okay, but more than that, becomes a bit of trouble, really, as Lingao Yuan has more time.
8.
A serious string of points. From down, what, 1-7 to win 6 out of the next 7 points. Lingao Yuan. And the Chiquita, the opening backhand banana flick, comes in. Lingao Yuan ties it up. We see you in the crowd. Hello, Xin Xiang. Good to be here. 8 points apiece. Doesn't miss by a lot, at least from that angle. The depth was right. But after that break off the top of the net here, Timo just left in a bit of desperation. Whatever he can do to get it back. Lingao Yuan acknowledging a bit of fortune there. And a tight serve, a real change in momentum. 9 out of the last 10 points to Lingao Yuan. That's tough for Timo. That one's quick. Right past the racket, a forward drive. Less about the spin, more about the speed on that one. Just long. Perfect placement here as Lingao Yuan stays on top and manages to take game one 11-9. Players back to the table for game number two. Germany's Timo Magic Bowl starting it off. Good backhand near the table. For a good majority of the points after 7-1 in game number one, Timo was 2 steps behind the table, but here stays close. While it's tough not to convert that point for Timo, I think he does a good job of taking his chances near the table. He's outstanding with the deception and the placement, so he's going to have to take those chances but force himself to stay close. Or else Lingao Yuan's just too quick, as you can see here, jumping on the opportunity, going to the corners. Remember, Timo's in position more than almost anybody quite quickly, but this is a lukewarm shot, sits up a little bit. Making it count from close, Timo. Timo Boll, the king of Europe. I think 8 times European champion. 2-time World Cup winner. Low key, low maintenance. First time I met Timo, someone offered him a bottle of red wine at a restaurant. He said, no, I'm good, thanks. Water's fine. No problem.
Three, two.
Just like the table cleaning offered, you saw there, he's like, nah, I'm good. Oh. 1 point in front here, Timo.
Two, four.
It's a fine balance, but that spin and speed combination, Timo going for more spin there. Lingao Yuan is used to the speed. Table tennis is a game of rhythm, and if you can break your opponent's rhythm, you just have to know their rhythm to break it. Otherwise, it's a bit of a guessing game, more so playing to their depth. Meaning when they're behind the table, slow it down a little bit so it's uncomfortable. If they're jamming the table, crowding it, brush them back, play it right at the baseline. Now it's interesting, Timo has broken 2 ribs in recent history, the last year of his life. Second occasion just before the European champs. And I asked him what happened. He said, I don't know, I guess I just must have hit myself in the ribs while swinging.
5-4.
He's done a lot to be able to play at 41 years old at the level he has. Germany has no shortage of strong up-and-coming players when you think about who just silver medaled. Steps around and makes it count going down the line. Timo hanging on to that lead. Just to the point, Germany just took a silver medal at the World Championships in Chengdu with their B team. They didn't have Timo, Dima, or Patrick Franziska there, and they still took silver.
Got it!
And in all fairness, Cho Dong, you could argue, is A team, and Benedict Duda, we've seen a lot, but missing those three of their top four players by world rankings. There's a lot of pressure for Timo to hold up his level. So yeah, and trying to cross over and take big shots, sometimes even on the serve, the arm hits the ribs. Clever idea, but a tight serve here as Lin Gaoyuan ties it up. So second towel break. Timo doesn't have quite the encouragement on the scoreboard that he had in game number one. And on the parallel, the forehand big. He's getting fired up. Lin Gaoyuan, one of the more vocal, if not the most vocal, of the Chinese players from a fairly young age. Wang Chuqin, interestingly enough, quite similar in terms of the fire. Shot straight to the chest. For those of you just newer to the sport, the ball is light and hollow, so no problem. Timo doing his fair share of push-ups, even just before coming into the hall for his match. Likes a little bit of tension. Ooh, deception on the spin. Heavy top and side spin on that reverse pendulum. Rarely do you see Timo misread a serve like that. Very deceptive there, just touching the ball gently to keep it out of the comfort zone for the Dark Knight. Inside the table, the backhand is dangerous. Timo with that tight serve. Lin Gaoyuan getting perfectly into position. Now the winner here will play Tomokazu Harimoto.
Nine.
Good surprise factor again, Timo Boll at 9-9. Gonna say not the first time we saw this, but last game Timo was down 8-10 at their third towel break.
Nine.
Really incredible. 9 points in a row for Lin Gaoyuan from down 1-7. No, I should say 9 out of 10 rather. And the serve sits up a bit, so Timo gets in quickly to catch it at its peak and take advantage of the opportunity. Game point to the Magic Man. Oh, second serve in a row gets away. Liu, a gift under pressure. Players back to the table for game number three, Lin Gaoyuan. Making his first serve on the first attempt here. After two rough escapes, the last two serves of last game. Also converting the point.
One.
So 1 point apiece here now. Not a bad exchange for Timo on the receive. After all, having serve is to your advantage. That fan in the crowd. Gotta love that fan.
Ooh. 2-1.
The taste of his own medicine. Side and topspin on the reverse pendulum. I think Timo had that one stored away since it was dished out on him earlier.
Got it! 2-2.
Some of these counter loop exchanges have ended a bit early for Timo when he's been in position. Take a look here. Saves the net. Spins it back. On the reach, just not able to get quite the extension he was hoping for. And a soft block. There's something so, I'd say, intimidating about a player who has the confidence to play it softly when you have that much power, who says, okay, you just gave me your hardest hit, no problem, let's see it again.
4-2.
And this time, taking a little bit of initiative here. It's the backhands of Timo Boll. Did well in both of his serves there. Sorry, did well on both of his opponent's serves, rather. Timo getting 2 points in a row on the receive. So he's won 75% of his opponent's serves so far.
Four, three.
When I think of reasons why he'd shout like that, three names come to mind. Timo Boll, Shushin, and Tomokazu Harimoto, but Shushin is a teammate. So that means Lin Gaoyuan must never forget what happened at the Men's World Cup in 2017. And next time he has the chance to play Tomokazu Harimoto, could be tomorrow.
4-5.
And after being up 3-0 against Tomokazu Harimoto and having four taken against him, I guarantee you, if he pulls back comebacks tomorrow, if he gets to play that match and saves some big points, you're going to hear it.
Let 4-5.
Ooh, dribbler five, off the top five. Of the net. Timo's on to the next one. Not much to be done about that. Timo puts it behind him. Even here, halfway through game number three. Smart placement here, Timo. A little bit off the top of the net, down the line, but follows up right into the body. Acknowledging the fortune to his opponent there.
Let 6-5.
Good placement into the crossover point. Lin Gaoyuan pinning up Timo Boll in that rally. Took a while to get there. That placement, you could see Timo completely jammed. His middle is very small. He's quick in decision making. That's one of his best qualities, is that he's intentional with every shot. He said he doesn't start a point without a clear idea of what he wants to do, and I think the same could be said for just about every shot he plays, which is part of the reason he's been so effective for so long. Heavy rotation comes in. Lin Gaoyuan with a lot of spin on this ball. Remember, in a best of five, first player to win three games, so this game could be pivotal. Timo spreading the arms a bit, as you'll see him do from time to time. Stretch out the back. Ooh.
Seven.
From that camera angle, it looked like Lin Gaoyuan got a pretty dreamy third ball. I'm sure we'll see differently here. Or not. It's a bit of height on it. Lin Gaoyuan can't be thrilled about not converting that one.
8, 7.
Nice tight serve here by Timo. He's back in front.
Seven,
and the step around deep to the backhand. Now, I mentioned earlier that Lin Gaoyuan will not forget the name Timo Boll because of the Men's World Cup 2017. If you ask Timo Boll, obviously he knows Lin Gaoyuan because they're the best players in the game, some of them anyway. But it didn't make quite the same impression on Timo. Just another comeback.
8, 9.
The expectations on both sides are quite different, though, for Germany. Well, they're outstanding in table tennis. China's a different story. And now two game points for Timo. Lin Gaoyuan is starting to take control for a bit. I guess the best way to explain it, two game points now for Timo Boll.
Let, ten, eight.
And Timo does it with the spinning backhand. 2-1, he leads over Lin Gaoyuan. One game away from moving on to the quarterfinals. And Lin Gaoyuan needs to win this one and the next. So, toes in some hot water here for the Dark Knight.
Love.
Table tennis is such a mental game. It really takes not just confidence, but a clear idea, the ability to dissect and adapt.
1-2.
Nice change here. For example, Lin Gaoyuan in this rally didn't go full speed ahead. He played comfortably. And it might have been uncomfortable because he's used to the fast speed, but he took a little bit off to adjust and get in position. The tighter serve here to the forehand side. Nice change of placement from Lin Gaoyuan. Pardon me, could I get a little maintenance on the table? Absolutely, sir. Welcome to Xinjiang. 2 points apiece now. Serves back with Timo. Outstanding play here. Timo taking his time in the rally and patiently in position. Lin Gaoyuan controlling and finding the corners. It's funny, right after saying that, they showed him squatting to the ground, how low Lin Gaoyuan had to get to counterloop one of those shots. Soft blocks, just controlling the spin. Lin Gaoyuan fan club, we see you. It's amazing how high up the seats go. We've got a pretty packed house here. It's only day one of the action. Every day is going to be spectacular here with the best players in the world only. This is the speed that Lin Gaoyuan likes. From a step behind the table, he's got Timo on top of the bounce. It's the timing that Lin Gaoyuan's a bit more comfortable with. Oh, completely punished there. Side swipes this ball from deep in the backhand corner with the forehand. Lin Gaoyuan just taps it in. There it is, right back the other way. Now replay, it actually looked more impressive. It took a dangerous shot.
Got it! 2-7.
Wow, seven. Not a lot of room there. Mind if I squeeze in from it? Timo Boll just sneaking it past down the forehand line.
8, 3.
Nice adjustment by Lin Gaoyuan. Fooled at first. Timo changing up the depths on that push. Short side of the table on the step around. The confidence he puts behind this shot. 4 points between them now out of the second towel break.
5-8.
And he's closing in. He's been down by more than four with a lot more pressure on him, Timo. And the quick backhand. Remember, these two are 2-2. The last time they played, it was Lin Gaoyuan who won the match.
But
the campaign has been temporarily halted as Lin Gaoyuan continues to edge towards the finish line. 3 points in front. Nice turn there with the forehand. Oh, that last shot is too good. Stunned and done. Watch Timo in this one. First watch Lin Gaoyuan, big backhand opening. The hook on that ball from that camera angle, you could see how nasty the curve was. And now 4 game points for Lin Gaoyuan, who's on the receive. That's all he needs, 11-6. You know what to do. Grab those healthy snacks and beverages. Abbreviated stroke and one, a catch left. Attempted, but Lin Gaoyuan changing it up. Playing the line here. Both times. It's like a figure eight drill out here. X's and H's, as they say in England. Timo with the timing one, and the one. Placement. That last forehand to cover the middle. How high he was. That ball just brushing and bending. It's like dodgeball and table tennis at the same time.
Two, one.
And a tight deceptive serve on that reverse pendulum. Timo keeps it very tricky. Ooh, back edge. A little break here for Lin Gaoyuan in a tight match. Not much that can be done there for recovery. And abbreviated strokes here, short stroke from Timo. It's funny, he was asked probably about 7 years ago, people were starting to talk. So it just goes to show you how deeply respected Timo is.
4-2.
Very interesting grip on that last push, just sort of jabbing at it with a little side and underspin and a timeout. Timo's got a job to do.
4-3.
So serves tight to shut down the backhand receive. But right out of the timeout, Lin Gaoyuan. Flicks well. Doesn't have to finish the point, but gives Timo a taste of his own medicine with making it uncomfortable. And Timo finds the hand on the other side. Timo won 2 of those 3. Very difficult ball to counter. Timo doesn't miss by a lot. But this is a good example of investing in the spin, even with high racket speed. More racket speed doesn't necessarily mean more force, depending on how you touch the ball, demonstrated by Lin Gaoyuan.
5-5.
But in the counter exchange for speed, Lin Gaoyuan quickly comes back for that one. Really professional, good help.
2-6-5.
A tight half-long serve to the backhand side. Now, for a player that has such a good backhand over the table, Lin Gaoyuan comes into play it more on the forehand side, so it was a brush back serve, something to keep Lin Gaoyuan honest, keep him from moving in too early.
Oh.
Going for the spin, slows it down, and adds a little bit more arc to the ball to change the rhythm there. A solid flick with the forehand, good pace. Not a kill shot, but just enough to put pressure on. A very familiar look from Lin Gaoyuan. How did I get here? Obviously, those aren't the words, but it seems appropriate.
Let 5-8.
Timo creates the opening and quickly exploits. Nine serving five. And the tight serve sets up five game and match points for Timo Boll.
Let 10 5
Timo Magic Boll does it once again. Takes down Lin Gaoyuan under pressure in the decider.